Hello everyone. Did you miss me? I know that because many people send me a message where I will and what I will make. So I must tell that why I don't make video, and this means that okay, I will make some project, but I will make video about this project. It's small and not serious project, so I will make. So on the last week of August, I will have liqueur on car parking. And now I will have a job. I will have job officially, so it's great to me, because when you will job, you will have money, and finally I will have possible to send you some happy mails, especially the persons what I promised long time. And so you will see this means that this means a happy mail. So on the end of August, I received happy mail from Deoport Gabis from Canada, because, and this is some Canada stuff. I show you envelope, and this is some Canadian stuff. Because I wanted made some Canadian journal, so this I must keep some stuff to make this, and this is the first stuff what I received. So this is Canadian some ephemera. It's great. Canadian flag, Canadian bag. This looks like handmade paper. This bag, I don't know, but another stickers. Card with Canadian. This, I don't know how to call this. This Canadian or Canada. This small flag and hat, Canadian. And this bag, Canadian bag. So base. Pharmacy, Canadian bag, and this, of course, I don't know what this is, but this is, I think, Canadian beer, but maybe I use this on my beer journal. I wanted made so much stuff, but I tell. Just because I will have now job, I will don't have so much time to make it, and just because on this car parking I will have some friends, so for this friends I will make cup. From cup to pen and pencil. four cup, sorry, and one canvas, because it they know that I will make something handmade, and they wanted to have some of my projects, so special to them I will make it. Of course I don't make video because it's not something special. I don't want to make it. And okay, comes to another happy mail today I received. Today was September 7. Today I received another happy mail from Michelle White from England. And I just open the package, and on camera showed you what Michelle sent me. This is big envelopes, like so. And by the way, who just interesting, who watch my video, remember that I will make, I showed you this my glue book. So mostly I will make on this, I will make the page on this book. So when I will make completely this book, I showed you all of this page. And now I will open. I want to tell you some word of song that I on this moment come onto my hand. Don't cry for me, Argentina. So this is, wow, this is big playing card, and I like this back. Just neon playing card. This is cuckoo. This was, I think, envelope. Yes, this is envelope, so this is great to use. Send something or use like a cover. I will have two envelopes. This one and this one. So this is great. Actually three envelope, but okay. I will make something like so. So this the first Lily Marlene. Judy Shirley music, Lily Marlene music. I like this song, so it's great. And this all what Michelle sends, this is ephemera, but ephemera what I will don't have and what I will like really. This small negative, and I remember I sent sometimes ago something like this to Shannon, and Shannon made some a journal with my use this tape, film tape, and made some journal with my vintage photo what I also sent to Shannon. So maybe I will, and just because I will have so many photo, maybe I will make something similar. Attract vintage looks toilet soap. So cool. Maybe I will make a copy of this all stuff. Don't use the original, but made copy. Cool. Location special. This is some magazine. Magazine. Super. Super. So, okay, this biggest bag. You will see Chester Cathedral. Chester Cathedral. And it's a paper bag, but it was great to use, made canvas with this picture. Somehow, I will know how, I will know when, but maybe I will make it. So this is bookmark, Alice shop. How that you will saw. Card, Alice. I will saw that many people made so much Alice on Wondered journal, but I will have on Pinterest keep many picture on this topic, but I don't know when. Maybe I will make something. Postcard, I will send that is original photo, but this is postcard. Three. Some another card. England flag. Italy. Postcard, cool. Playing card. England map, and this is the Angel booklet by Annie Rose. Card, I am by your side, have the courage to step forward. So, this is this angel. And this, I am trying to resolve this issue and shine a light in the dark. Cool. This is original photo. Postcard, but this is original photo. I will found so many original photo, and little by little I use this photo. Who watch my video remember that I showed this photo, but mostly I wanted. Sent this original Soviet Union time photo to my friends, so I don't used that photo. If you remember, I will found five big album with this photo. I mean this photo. And after I will found some another photo, so I will use another photo, but I that photo what I will found previous the first time actually I don't want use this gold leaves, and this is not sticker, this is like a die cuts. This is cool. This card. Oh, profile on this time, like so. And on the, by the way, on second hand, we have so many stuff from England. So to this time, I will don't have possible. I don't know how correctly to buy the stuff, but just because I will have now a job, and of course I will have money, so I will buying something on second hand and used. Camping France SE 1965 map. Yeah. Camping France. Oh, okay. I mean that I will buy on second hand something to use on my art. I will found. I don't know. Maybe on this time I don't have possible to found something because. I will make one day and two after 2 day I will have free. So maybe not possible now founding something, but I will really, I will found so many stuff, so I must use that stuff. But I tell time to time on second hand I will so another cool stuff, so maybe I will buy something. Now this package. Oh, this package. I like this package. We don't have package like this, but I like this package. And especially here was some American. Why I glad that here was some American, because I will tell, I on my plan is made Canadian journal, it's the first, and I also want made American journal. So I must keep some American ephemera, American stuff, so maybe print onto internet something. So this is original photo. I will show you all this person and doggy especially. It's not great to no, you don't great so, but it's small doggy. This I will like this photo, old photo, I mean from another country, because it was great to saw how people live on another country on plus minus time what I will remember, so this is great. Grandmothers, some babies, some house, and this is typical English house. Some lady. Trailer. I remember this trailer. I will I actually don't saw on like a real trailer, but I will saw that trailer on film, on movie. I remember. This some car, Jane Austen, 2000s, Alive in Hampshire. Women are the only correspondents to be dependent on. Great card to use on the journal. Real postcard. Here. And this is handwriting. Small, little small, but like a beads, like a old ship. The old ship. Virginia and Truckee Railroad, Virginia City, Nevada. Cool! To my American journal. Wow. Another photo. 1960. Mac and Belinda. Envelope, real envelope with some card, and this is blank card, and here was Sherlock Holmes about, I think, and this envelopes with some cool stamp. Cool. Writer's Way. Writer's Way. Some card. Booklets. It's so cool. Jane Austen. I will saw some different version of Jane Austen movie, I mean, some different version. Jane Austen, okay. Another booklet, like a tourist map. And also big booklets. Okay. Here, Jane Austen, Regency Week. I know. Actually, I will saw some video about this Regency Week on YouTube. And Jane Austen Trail Charlton. And Bud Lane Libraries. Bud Lane Libraries. Wow, this is cool. You will saw this flower. This is cool. Alice. And some handwriting letter. So cool. And here is some So this is stuff from Michel, and just because now I will make video, I wanted ask all of you who watch this video on just because I don't have that what I want ask you. On Halloween I wanted made like a decoration, just scallop beads. I don't know how this call. Maybe I will use my translator. Rosary beads. So I wanted made this rosary with scallop beads, and I will need 50 white beads and 50 black beads and one medium beads. So if to someone was possible send me these beads, buy special to me and send me these beads, I will very glad. Really, I wanted made this rosary, not to practice, not to use on meditation, but just like a decoration. It's I need smaller beads, like side. I will show you. Plus minus like this beads I will need, and that biggest, maybe like this or biggest, I don't know. So I just ask to everyone who will have possible to buy to me these beads on United States, please send me these beads, and I tell I will very great about this, and of course I will send you something on happy mail. Because why I ask? Because like I tell so many time on another video, we don't have any decoration stuff on Halloween, and I wanted made something. I don't finish this book yet, and I don't know when I will finish this book. Maybe it's time to finish it, but of course when I will finish it I show you, but this book not finished yet. You understand that I will don't have possibility to finish it. So on this year I don't want made any book on Halloween, but I wanted made this something this rosary. I wanted made maybe something else, I don't know. So I just ask, please, who have possible to buy these beads and send me, please send me 50 white and 50 black and one biggest medium. So okay, thank you Deb and thank you Michelle, sorry address, and thank you Michelle and thank you to all for watching and to the next video. Bye.